A 25-year-old woman and 5-year-old boy died in a drowning incident at the Texas home of former Los Angeles Dodgers star Carl Crawford, according to reports. Crawford, 38, was hosting a gathering of 6 people Saturday afternoon in North Houston when the boy wandered away and fell in the pool, sources told TMZ. The child started having trouble breathing and the 25-year-old woman jumped in to try and save him, according to the Houston Chronicle. Both the boy and woman were unresponsive when authorities arrived at the scene around 2:40 p.m., the outlet reported. They were rushed to Memorial Hermann Grader Heights Hospital, where they were later pronounced dead, according to the newspaper. Footage obtained by news station Co showed Crawford talking to cops after the double drowning incident. It's unclear what Crawford's relationship was to the victims, but the woman had been taking care of the boy for the day, TMZ reported.